nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga. Still nigga. Still nigga. OJ like these. I'm not black, I'm OJ. Okay, house nigga, hey. Don't fuck with me. I'm a field nigga, go shine cutlery. Go play the quarters where the butlers be. I'ma play the corners where the hustlers be. That your mama written. Take your drug money in by the neighborhood. That's how you rinse it.
Oh my God, who is that on the phone? Let me turn it down. Turn it down. Oh my God, who is that?
Huh?
Oh my God. I was wondering was I was going to be able to get her on. You guys are not going to believe who I have on the line. You're not going to believe who I have.
Believe it. Believe
it. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Look who has called in. Look who has called in tonight. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Where's my teeth? I'm on vacation. I don't even supposed to be. Nobody's supposed to be calling in sipping tea with me. I can't even believe who I got. Ma'am, are you okay?
I'm fine. I am fine.
Are you sure?
Baby, I'm fine. I am fine.
The word around the block, boo-boo, is you got kicked out. Is that Amorosa?
No one kicks Amorosa out, baby. I left.
Nobody. That's not what I heard, baby. We've been sipping tea with...
Nobody
you got kicked out,
me out of anywhere, baby. No. I left.
Baby, you got kicked out, baby. Won't you tell us the real tea?
Let me
you
tell
got
you
kicked
this.
Out the White House. You
Let
straight
me
got
tell
kicked
you
out.
This.
Won't you tell us the tea?
Nobody would have been able to touch me. You know, I have on Valentino. You think somebody would have touched my Valentino suit? I think not.
You seem emotional. Seem real emotional right now, though. Candy man.
Girl, Amorosa don't
seem real emotional.
Oh no. Oh, don't even try it. Oh no.
Amorosa seem real emotional. Amorosa, hey, listen.
Nobody
bad,
kicks me out. Nobody kicks me out.
Clearly, you got it. And clearly, you got kicked out. Let me, girl, let's go back a little bit. Now, you were director of.
Clearly, first of all, let's back up a minute. Clearly, I am Amorosa.
Okay.
So let's get it there first. Go ahead with your questions.
Oh, okay. Amorosa, you were the director for the White House Office of Public Liaison. You were making $179,000.
That was $189,000.
Okay, so that was some made-up position. Nobody even knows what that was. So apparently you're supposed to be some type of a liaison between you and black folks or something. What type of position was that, sweetie? Can you explain to us what that was? Because we still haven't figured out that what that was.
First of all,
that's thank you, lady.
Thank you for having me on the show, first of all. Second of all, that was a position. They have been making positions for people all the time. I just got lucky. I am Amorosa.
I got to find me a new locomotive. Stop making sad songs.
Kick it, Candy Man, kick it. I mean, excuse me.
First of all, sweetheart, we ain't never heard of this position. Like, I am the tea lady. How would I apply for such a position? It sounds really swanky. Sounds like a real... What's going on with my light? Let me get some more light because you real dog today. Because you really ain't black. We trying to figure out, like... Why you got those shades on, honey? Why you trying to be so black today? Because we don't even really see you, Amorosa. So we don't...
Right, well... I'm incognito. How about
why?
I'm just sitting here trying to contemplate everything that was going on, contemplate my next move, because I was hearing things in the White House that I just didn't like about my people.
Okay, but wait, sweetheart. So you want us to, okay, when you say your people, are you referring to black people?
Quit playing. You know I'm black.
Where did you become black, Amarosa?
Chica, don't play with me here. Don't play. You know I'm a sister girl. You
baby. Where did you become Candyman?
Baby back.
Girl, please.
You know it. You know it.
You girl, know you ain't it. Never been black. When did you become black, Amarosa? Girl, when did you become black?
Remember, I was engaged to Duncan, them Duncan man. You know I was engaged to him.
When did Amarosa become black, Candyman?
She was engaged to Michael Duncan.
Michael, yeah, Michael Clark Duncan. That was my fiance when he died. I'm black.
Just because you were engaged to him does not really make you black. I mean, there's a lot of
wait a minute. Wait, don't go there. Don't.
I mean, I'm just saying, Amarosa, it still doesn't really make you black because you were engaged to a black person. I'm going to bring up my own personal thing. Never mind. Don't even worry about it.
Please.
Never mind.
Okay.
Let me ask you a couple more questions, Amarosa.
Okay.
Now,
okay. Hold on, let me sip some tea.
You drink tea?
Yes.
Because you do realize tea is somewhat of a black drink. I mean, I'm quite sure our light-skinned brothers and sisters, they drink.
I'm a sister. I'm a sister. Don't play. I'm a sister. Go ahead.
Okay, so let me ask you this question. So when they fired you today.
Wait.
I mean, because they fired you right
away. Nobody fires Amarosa, first of all. Nobody fired me, baby. I'm a winner, baby. I'm a winner.
I'm not black, I'm OJ.
I'm a winner, baby. That's right. That's right.
Okay.
Go ahead, Candyman. Go ahead.
Oh, okay. So when they fired you.
They didn't fire
did
me.
Did they bring.
Wait. Get it straight. They did not fire me. I resigned. Hello. Go ahead.
Okay, so.
I answered another phone on you. Hello. Hello.
Did they bring you an empty copy box to put all your things in? You know, like when they let people go or when people decide to, you know, pursue other things in life. Did they bring one of those empty copy boxes to put all your belongings in? Like, you know, like your plant, you know, your things, your pictures of your family. Did they bring you a box to kind of put your things in your personals?
Listen. Fuck what you heard.
Wow, you almost seem black right now.
Oh, baby, I'm black. Go ahead.
You're not Chicken black, Candyman. Darling. You're not Chicken. Black, but it's okay. Chicken. We still love you.
I'm back. No, I'm black.
Oh, anyway. Wow. Amarosa, you almost seem black. Oh, my
I'm
God.
Not I'm black. A, I'm
almost
black.
Seem black, honey. Hey, Candyman, you know what I need from you? Can you go get Amarosa a black card?
Baby, I got my black. What?
Hey.
Baby, two in the sky.
I got my black card. Don't play with
me. I don't think so.
Don't?
I got a question for you, Amarosa.
Wait. Watch this. All right, go ahead.
What that mean, Amarosa? Listen,
that was the black head throw.
That just
the black girl neck roll. You know
that don't mean you black, Amarosa. Just because you have some black qualities does not make you black. Listen, let's go back to your position that you had at the White House.
$189,000 a year, but go ahead. I can get unemployment. See, with me resigning, I'm black. With me resigning, I couldn't get unemployment. Now that they think they fired me, guess what? I'm getting unemployment on your ass.
You got fired, Amarosa. Baby girl, what? You know what? Do me a favor. If you just admit that you got fired, I think we might let you come back and be a part of us.
Baby, bye.
But you have to first admit that you got fired.
Well, let me say this.
Keep living
in denial. The first time.
That's bothering us as a people. It's starting to piss us off as a people. I'm just gonna speak for my people. It's starting to really piss us off. If you just say, you know what, y'all, I got fired.
Hold on. Do more of this and less of this. Okay? Now, I'm almost talking like Sinead, girl, I'm black. Anywho, get it? It ain't the first time I have been fired by Mr. Trump. You know, when I was on The Apprentice, he fired me.
That's right.
So now, this wouldn't be the first time, although I resigned. I just was going, this is what happened. I was just going in the residential area so that I could say goodbye to everybody over there. An alarm went out. Who knew there was an alarm on? Who knew that?
Watch out a bit.
Wait.
Bunch of little bitch.
Let me ask you a question.
Candyman, no, you didn't.
Typically, Amorosa, when people get fired, do they get escorted out by security? Like, I heard you got, like, escorted, like, all the way off the premises. Well, yeah, it don't sound like it was a good parting, though. I don't think they really wanted you there anymore.
Well, listen, them haters. Let's say it like that.
But why would they hate? But why would they
hating up on all this? That's what it was. Hating up on all this. They was hating.
But you didn't do anything, Amorosa, sweetie. You didn't do anything.
What was my title?
It was director of communication for the White House.
I was communicating.
With who?
I was communicating.
With who?
What do you mean? Did you see me on CNN, HMO, VD, and DC? Did you see me on all of those?
No. No, baby.
I'm a fox. Because I'm a fox. Hold on. I'm a fox.
No. I can't use this one. I need another one. I don't know. Listen, sweetie. Can I ask you a question? Why does Trump like you so much?
You know, I got that Batgirl thing. Honey, he likes a little coffee in his crate.
I think there's some inside something. It has got to be something going on that perhaps we don't know about. There has got to be something else because it makes no logical sense. That's the reason why this man would keep you around.
Mind your business. Take 6 months to mind your business and the other 6 months to stay out of mine and you'll be all good.
But you seem a little bit emotional. You really, really seem emotional about this situation. But you know, we wish you well in your future endeavors, whatever they may be. And maybe perhaps you'll come around and really let us know what really, really happened with you.
I got a book coming out. And I'm not going to cry because I'm good. I'm all good. Wait a minute. I'm all good.
Are you sure? Is there anything that we can do as a...
I'm going to be all right. I need to smoke a blunt or something.
I don't know how we feel as a community. I think some people are really.
Candyman, you better watch yourself.
I don't know how Candyman feels. I don't know how I feel. I think I'm a little bit saddened.
I don't really care how y'all feel. Let me tell you this. I'm going to be all right. I'm going to, like I said, I got my black card back. And I'm gonna be all
right. Did you really ever have a black card?
Don't play with me, girl. You know I grew up.
I'm just asking.
I grew up in Queens. How you mean I ain't got no black card? Don't play me. Really? You gonna go there with me? Bye, Felicia.
Amarosa, sweetheart.
You gonna make me act black on you?
Amarosa, does Donald Trump suck his thumbs?
He sucks a few things.
All righty then. We just got it first from Amarosa. We do appreciate you, girl. What you gonna do with your future?
Girl, I got a lot of things coming up. When I get ready to tell this story, it's gonna blow up like the World Trade Center, both towers.
Do you think we gonna? You think people gonna buy your book?
Shit, they wanna know. They wanna know how the black girl flow. They wanna know. You better quit playing.
We wish you much success in your future endeavors, and thank you so much for sitting and sipping tea with me.
Listen, Tika. Yes. I love it, baby. I love it. I'm a winner, baby. I am a winner. Yes. I am going to come land right on these little batons.
You seem emotional, though. You sure you're okay?
I'm going to be out. I'm good. Wait. I'm good.
You sure?
I'm good.
Are you sure?
I'm good.
This is the first time we've even actually seen some emotion from you.
Oh, no. That ain't, you know, it just, I'm good.
It's
I'm gonna
okay.
Be all right. I'm going to be all right.
Well, I mean, we really, we care about you. I think.
Whatever.
I think
some of us. Don't phony kick it with me, Tika. You ain't got the phony kick it with me. I know how you feel.
Well, I wish you much success. I don't know how the Candyman feel about you, but I do care about you.
I love
Amarosa,
me some and Candyman. I can't wait. Hey,
yes.
Candyman.
Well, she says hi. Amarosa says hello. And we love you so much. I hope you'll tune into my show when it comes back on June 6th.
I don't know about 18. That. I don't know.
Well, I mean, it comes back, January 6th. You got me all thrown off, January 6th, 2018. Pocket Tea with Tika will be back. Uh-huh. I do appreciate you for taking the time to sit tea with me. And I really wish you much success.
Well, thank you, baby. Thank you. I'm all right. I'm going to be all right.
Well, I hope so.
I do what I do.
Well, thank you.
Thank you. And have a candy, man. Bye, Candyman, and you too, Tika.
Oh, bye.
Bye.